In Virginia 5 weeks ago, Governor Ralph Northam signed off on public health order number 2, which temporarily prohibited elective surgeries and hospitals, as well as certain dental procedures. Well, today during his briefing, COVID-19 briefing that is, Governor Northam announced that those facilities have been preparing and are ready to begin reopening when that order expires tomorrow night at midnight. Hospitals, dentist offices, and veterinary clinics will be allowed to begin conducting elective procedures while abiding to certain safety guidelines. And while these places have seen the pandemic affect their finances, Northam stressed the bottom line has never been their priority.
This wasn't about money for anybody. This was about safety for Virginians and making sure that we were ready for that surge. And I thank the hospitals, I thank the outpatient clinics, the providers, the dentists, the veterinarians, I thank them because they've sacrificed to do the right things.